Hi, I'm here with the Titan to interview Mrs. Laich about the environmental club. Mrs. Laich, what is the main goal of the environmental club at Sheehan?
Okay, so we named our club the Environmental Action Club because we wanted to be a club that actually took action. And so our goal is to have activities that support good environmental practices and at the same time educate the people that are in the club and hopefully have it spread school-wide if possible, you know, depending on what kinds of activities we're doing. So one example is our battery recycling, which we instituted, I think, 2 years ago. And basically we made some containers and we put them around the school, and they're not everywhere. I think there's one in the library, there's one in the main office, there's a couple up in the math rooms and science rooms. And the students collect the batteries and then they end up bringing them to my office. In fact, if you look behind you, there's the blue bucket with probably about 50 pounds of batteries in it right now. Over the course of the time we've been doing it, we've collected over 500 pounds of batteries. And so we've kept 500 pounds of batteries out of the landfill. And the reason we want to do that is because batteries have toxic materials inside of them. And when they're dumped in the landfills, those toxins kind of leach into the soil, and then they eventually end up in the rivers and streams and then the oceans. And so that's one little example of something we've done.
So how does this club, I understand that it has to protect the environment, but how does it differ from all the other clubs?
As far as I knew, it was the only environmental club, but I've been hearing other rumors lately, so I'm not really sure how to answer that, because I don't know what other clubs exist. Like, as far as, like, I know German club, Italian club, Mr. Ives has a couple of clubs, and I know they're not related to the environment. but I wasn't aware of there being other clubs related to the environment until recently.
What can we expect from the Environmental Club in upcoming events?
Well, we are doing a fundraiser when we get back in January. And we always try to think of responsible fundraisers, so something that is connected. Like, for example, we've sold t-shirts in the past to celebrate Earth Day, and we've looked for organic cotton t-shirts because that is socially responsible, because to grow organic cotton you don't use pesticides or fertilizers, etc. And so that's better for the planet, and the cotton is organic, and so we try to use sustainable products. This year we're going to sell power bars. So instead of candy, we wanted to do something healthy. I don't know if they'll be organic yet. We haven't decided which power bar we're using, but we're going to do that. And what we've done with the fundraising events, with the money that we have collected in the past, we've donated a couple of $100, one to the Environmental Defense Action Committee and one to I forgot the name of the organization. It was another environmental organization, Sierra Club. And we also planted two trees on the grounds. And that's it.
Thank you very much.